and what NLP was for the first time. Is that right? Excellent. Before we start off, let me just give you a background on what I am, what I do, and what I'm doing here today. My name is Umesh Soman. I come with a background in corporate training. I also come in with a background in HR consulting. I also do a lot of personal counseling and therapy for different people with different kinds of personal problems. As far as the educational background is concerned, I am a commerce graduate. Post my graduation, I have done a lot of certification programs in human behavior. I am a certified professional behavioral analyst. I am a certified values analyst. I am a certified attribute index analyst. I am a practitioner and master practitioner of neuro linguistic programming, hypnotherapy, and timeline therapy. Now, it is with that background that I am here today. This session out here is to give you a broad outlook into what neuro-linguistic programming is really all about. So this will not go into learning NLP in a big way. This session is focused at helping all of us expand our awareness of what NLP really is. Is that all right with every one of us? Okay. Are there any specific things that you have thought about before coming here and you would like to know? No? Alright, so let's proceed with this. Now, all the NLP programs in India are run under the auspices of ANLP. ANLP is the primary accreditation body for neuro-linguistic programming in India. NLP till date is a very uncharted, unrecognized form of science. It has not yet received any kind of government recognition across the world. It is only recently that in the UK, courses have started wherein a psychology degree is offered in NLP. So the recognition is yet to come. It is like before when psychology was not treated as a science, but just something that is unnatural. That is how NLP is at this stage right now. And ANLP is the accreditation body for NLP in India. ANLP is affiliated to different bodies across the world. The primary body is the American Board of NLP, ABNLP as it is called. Then you have the ANLP, Association of Neuro-Linguistic Programming, UK. Then there is the Australian Board of Neuro-Linguistic Programming. These are the three primary bodies for NLP across the world. And ANLP, Association of Neuro-Linguistic Programming, India, has affiliations with all three of them. Typically a practitioner level program is a 7-day program, a practitioner of neuro-linguistic programming. It used to be a very long program, it used to be a 20-day program, but now on the basis of various accelerated learning techniques and a set of CDs and DVDs like this, this is just to help you understand how much in-depth a concept NLP is actually all about. So it will not be possible for any of us to learn NLP off the cuff. It requires a lot of dedicated effort and investment of time and energy. We call NLP as the art and science of personal excellence. It is derived from studying how top people in different fields have got their skill sets. How do they obtain those results that they obtain? For example, if there is a cricketer, for example, Sachin Tendulkar, how does Sachin Tendulkar manage to play so well? If there is somebody who has excelled in academics, Einstein, how did Einstein manage to achieve all that he did? More than understanding content, NLP focuses on what are the thought processes that go on inside the minds of excellent people. Because it is these thought processes that make us excellent. Does that make sense? Yes or no? Yes? Now, it is also a model of how human beings structure their unique experience of life. We will come to this in detail. Just to give you a hint, we in NLP believe that reality is a very ambiguous thing. Reality for me and reality for you is likely to be very different. And why is that is something we shall explore in detail a bit later. It also represents an attitude of mind. NLP is not just a science, it's also an attitude of mind and a way of being or living in this world. NLP NLP shows you how to understand and model your own success so that you can have many more of those moments. Have we in our lives anytime found out that we did something absolutely great and later on we were unable to replicate that same thing? Has this happened to us? Yes? Now NLP will help you understand, if you have done something absolutely great, how did you in fact manage to do it? We are not saying NLP is magic. NLP is a process of understanding the structure of thoughts. So once you have understood what was your structure of thoughts when you did a particular thing excellently, you will be able to replicate that success not only in that particular field but also in other fields. It is also a way of discovering and unfolding your personal genius and bringing out the best in yourself. The two founders of NLP have been Dr. John Grinder and Dr. Richard Bandler. They started working on NLP way back when Richard Bandler was still a student of psychology. He was not a doctor at that time. These two started looking at how do people who are good at something become good at it. So that is where neuro linguistic programming really started. From there they went on, they came to a conclusion that language or communication actually forms a basis of the way our brain programs itself and achieves results. There are various levels in NLP. The first level of NLP is called the practitioner of NLP. As I said, that is the basic level where people start studying NLP. A lot of NLP techniques, a lot of NLP theories taught at this level. As of today, this practitioner of NLP program is either a 5-day program or a 7-day program. In the 5-day program, you learn only NLP. In the 7-day program, you learn NLP. Plus, you start understanding how NLP is correlated to other streams of alternative medicine like hypnotherapy and timeline therapy. So, there's one day on hypnotherapy and one day on timeline therapy. The second level is called the master practitioner of NLP. This, in fact, is a 14-day program along with pre-study, post-study, everything included. So, 14 days you will be at one place. Master practitioner level focuses a lot on theory. At the practitioner, we just teach you a lot of different techniques that you can use in your day-to-day life. At the master practitioner, you also move on to understand why do those particular techniques work. So it's one step further. The next step is trainer of NLP. That again is a 14-day program which happens once in a year. The master practitioner typically happens twice in a year. The trainer of NLP happens once in a year. The last level is master trainer of NLP. There is no training program for that. Other master trainers together come together and assess you and decide whether you are eligible to become a master trainer or not. So this is a brief background. In India, specifically we introduced the concept of a weekend program on NLP to help all those who are working, because we understand that 5 days or 7 days at a stretch can become quite difficult for a lot of us. So we have now introduced a 7-day program of NLP which is spread over weekends. We call that the fast track program because it also involves a lot of study that you have to do at home using the manual and the CDs that we provide you earlier. Now, the initial models of NLP were taken. We say NLP is a science of modeling. What do we understand by modeling? Not in the Bollywood modeling sense, of course. What do we think the concept of modeling could be? Brilliant, to model ourselves on somebody else's behavior. Anything else? Yes, sir.
Dependent variables and independent variables.
Right.
If I correlate the independent variables to the dependent variables.
Okay.
Come up with a model which explains why the independent variable behaves on top of the dependent variable.
Right. Correct. Any other ideas on what modeling could be?
A basis.
Yes, definitely. Now, the way we look at in modeling, as I said, NLP started with the idea of modeling. So we started modeling different people. By modeling, in one sense, in a very simple child-like manner, we say modeling means copying. What do we exactly copy in NLP? We do not copy. For example, by NLP modeling, you will not become as great a dancer as Michael Jackson in 2 days. For you to become as great a dancer as Michael Jackson or as great an actor as Amitabh Bachchan, it is possible. But for that, the basic foundation has to be there. You need to be able to dance or you need to be able to act. NLP will help you model how do those people who are good at it become good at it. So you pick up that part.